Hi, in today's video, I will show you how to turn Rank Math FAQ blocks into accordion. By default, when you add FAQ sections using Rank Math FAQ blocks, they appear something like this one. But on most of the websites, you would have seen that FAQ section appear in the form of accordion like this one. And this is what we are gonna achieve for this video. We will turn Rank Math FAQ section into accordion like this one. For this purpose, we will use a very lightweight plugin with the name Turn Rank Math FAQ Block into Accordion, which is developed by WPHowKnow. This plugin works out of the box, means no configuration will be required from your site. And if you're wondering that after installing this plugin, will Google still be able to index your FAQ section, then the answer is yes. Google will be able to index your FAQ sections without any problem because Rank Math plugin adds the FAQ schema in the header of your WordPress website and it doesn't have to do anything with the appearance of your FAQ section. So you can use this plugin without any issues. Now let's see this plugin in action. For that, first of all, copy the name of this plugin, turn Rank Math FAQ blocks into accordion. Now go to the dashboard of your WordPress website and under appearance section click on add new. And in the search field type in the name of the plugin. And this is the plugin that we want to install, which is developed by WPHowKnow, and click on install now. Now the plugin has been installed. Now we have to activate it. For that, click on this activate button here. Now after the activation, the plugin will be in action, and to see its work, let's go to the front end of the website and let's refresh this page. And now you can see that our FAQ sections has been converted into accordion like this one. I hope you find this video useful. Thanks for watching.